So we kind of out all week to get to this point.
I don't look at it at all. I've been just trying to stay off social media. No matter if we're doing good or doing bad. So, yeah, I don't have a problem with blocking out any of
that. Did Harbaugh not being on the sidelines have any effect on the way you guys approached today?
No.
Second tough game we've lost to top five. How do you motivate yourself going forward now for the last 2 weeks?
Drew, how would you assess your individual performance?
Stick together, bounce back next week. I mean, there's still a ton to play for, even if people don't think there is. But we're going to stick together. We're going to learn and grow from this, and we're just going to go out, have a great week of practice, and a great week of preparation.
Drew, you talked about sticking together and staying motivated. Is that something that you said when you went back to the locker room? And if not, did anyone say anything?
Yeah, that was the